From FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the dollar yen, and as you can see, the dollar yen has shown itself to be, pretty bullish here after the retail sales number came out stronger than anticipated. That being said, this is a market that is still stuck between 110 and 110.75 and 109, and that being said, it's just more of the same. It's really just back and forth with 110 being a bit of a magnet for price.